So that's like, well. So it's now Saturday. British Life in a Day, filmed for YouTube and filmed by a lot of people in England and Britain, I suppose, not just England. We all count. But now it's midnight. I'm tired. It's time to go to bed, and I'm gonna get up in the morning, obviously. So that's when people wake up and vlog or film, whatever you want to call it. Even if it's shit. Britain in a day. So we are Britain in a day. Today, well, it's going to be Britain in a day with lots of other people filming. This is my day. Not the most exciting days. You will be known there. Not the most of exciting days, but a day nonetheless. In Britain. Let's go do some stuff. Hi, by the way, my name's Ian. I like check shirts. I make videos. Poor videos on YouTube. Hey. Would it help if you knew a little bit about me? Okay, I'm Ian. Hi. 25, Liverpool. That's like ASL from the 90s in chat rooms. I work for Y Kids, which is a local like kids charity. They do a lot of good in the area where I am. They're great. In fact, we're going to go there now and kind of help them because we're doing a project. It'll be over by the time this video is all put together. Well, not my video, your video. By the time your video is put together, this is going to be over. And so I'll explain when we're there because it's a little bit different. Apparently got a circus in town. That's unusual for Bill. We won't be going because naturally that's far too exciting for a vlog. You know, why would the London just look exciting?
You know, I'm a green thing. Welcome. Friends and family
of that. Yeah! This is man in the shop. That's a cleaner.
Look, she's cleaning the windows. Hello.
Hey, hello.
See, this is exciting as my Saturdays normally get. This is what my days are normally like, full of fun and craziness. So, hi Hannah.
Hi.
This is man in the shop. This is Hannah.
Hi.
That's Claire, that's the boss.
Why are you wallpapering?
I should be wallpapering. I did all this. Look how sweet this is. That, like, don't tell my parents because they'll make me do the kitchen. But look at these joins. See? Spotless. Apart from the look. She didn't help. That's not. So, this is man in the shop. This is where, where's Paul? Paul gone? Paul's not here. Paul's around somewhere. Paul is gonna be living in this shop for a week, a whole week. Isn't that exciting? This is his bedroom with lovely wallpaper. That is his lounge thing. This is Christmas tree. That's very important. Christmas trees are very important.
Christmas tree's important.
Okay, we're doing it for Y Kids. Y Kids, that's Y Kids, that's the boss. She's armed. is a children's charity in Bootle, as I explained a while ago. Yeah, other words. I don't know what to say now. See, this is the problem with vlogging and spinning. Because you never know what to say unless you plan it. I've got cleaning to do. So, onwards.
Britain in a day.
Silence. Speak,
Hannah. Today in Britain, we are. What are we doing?
Cleaning the shop.
today in Britain we are cleaning, we're not really cleaning the shop, are we?
Well, we're making the shop look clean.
Today we are setting up for a charity project that will see someone live in a shop for a week, Big Brother style. Are you laughing at my vlog voice? What? You've got a vlog voice?
Yeah, my vlog voice sounds cool.
Well, what's my vlog voice like?
Watch the video back and find out. Try and get him on Granada move.
Yeah, well, it's in hand. We need to
make sure
they
need that tag up because they're going to need to retrieve that. And we need to keep two bags on the side.
Nice to put up. And it's nice to put up.
So basically with this man in the shop thing, the time this is all done, it'll be finished, this is too dark, right? The time this is filmed and put together, it'll all be over, but you can probably still check it out. If you go to our charity website, whykids.co.uk, and that's there, I run that, that's great. It's all very pretty. But this man in the shop, what we're going to do, we're going to have some cameras set up, like this, security cameras. And the security cameras are going to film Paul for a week in his living. You've got his different rooms. Basically, still tidying. It doesn't start till the following week. I'm not going to bother checking. It'll flash up on the screen. This is when he's going in. So it'll be all over by the time that happens. It'll be weird. Because you can watch him on the internet. But you would have been able to watch him on the internet. It's all finished.
Ian?
Anyway, I've got to go back and do my cleaning. That's how it works.
Connect that straight to the internet.
Can
we run it as an additional
camera? You can.
Webcam.
This is the new Philips range of cameras. It swivels.
Isn't it shot?
It swivels.
Basically, the person who's doing the man in the shop is that guy. That's Paul, standing in the dark.
With the knee joints.
Knee joints.
Camera. So that you can quickly lift that.
Surely that's a ball.
None of what he's just said is true, but he is living in a shop for a week, and you won't be able to see it because it would have happened. Because that's how videos work. Alright. Yeah. So, why are you doing it, Paul?
Just for selfish reasons, really. Been having some beef with my family and just want a bit of time to myself. 7 days in a shop, why not?
It's not for charity at all. He's a horrible, horrible person. That's true. It's not for my kids. It's not for anything in particular.
No. The charity money, you just make it look good to everyone else. Yeah. I really asked.
Anyway, this is his kitchen. It's a crap hole. What was that?
In case Paul gets bored, there are energy drinks and some Tiddlywinks golf course supplies. Does that have a vlog for you to go in?
This isn't a real vlog. This is just a project. Fun. This is a project. Otherwise, this is a bit of a piss.
Is that the arm?
Is that the arm?
No, that was that light until I took the bulb off.
Why did you take the bulb off?
Anyway, there's the surveillance. You can see a lone man sweeping.
That's what it'll be like when Paul's in. Don't you think the carpet looks
that'll
like
be a lone man sleeping, not a lone man.
You know when you're like in a plane, when you look down around. That's what it looks like, the carpet.
Yeah, it does. It looks like a farmer's field.
A what?
Farmer's field?
Yeah,
farmer's
field.
Patchwork.
That's
flowers. All little flowers.
Yeah, I'm going to show you what we've done, otherwise it's just going to be three people talking, and that's not entertaining at all. Right, Mel's still up a ladder.
I did get down, remember?
And then I got back up.
Remember the work we were doing before with the whole wallpaper thing? Well, ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Wallpaper, 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 wallpaper. That's a lot of work. That's at least 5 hours worth of wallpapering.
Yeah.
Yeah, 5 hours of wallpapering. I told you today, Britain in a Day thing, the life would be incredibly interesting. It was 5 hours of wallpaper.
And
the girls cleaned the windows.
For 5 hours.
See, this is the hard work the girls have done. Because they've been working incredibly hard, cleaning a window for 5 hours. See, up a ladder, outside, hiding, she's hiding, she's there, she's definitely cleaning. I just want to show you my favourite thing before I go and leave this whole place. It's apparently an internet meme, which I didn't know about. Roaring dinosaur means I love you. Oh, it's so sweet. Bye.